day's been so long I don't recall the sunrise. Things you said this morning felt like yesterday's advice. I used to think every night alone was a soiree wasted until me and you got heartily wasted and lay in the daisies, and the next day it seemed a waste, us both parting ways. I put the daisy on my windowsill and it faded away.
I'm so glad I turned the corner, man, cause I was sick of feeling rough. I was getting paranoid about the silliest of stuff. I was at my wits and I was pulling my hair, I just about had enough. And all I needed was just a hug and that little bit of love.
Today. I chase the bad things out.
Just cause I'm on one, I says I'm always gonna, just cause I'm on one, I says I'm always gonna.
But then many days of rows and fights and a thousand nights sat in the garden as you walk things round in your mind. I sat on the bench hoping you'd get off the fence. I don't want things to fizzle or sour. Let's slow things down to 60 minutes an hour.
I feel so much better today.
And yeah, I really do feel bad, and it almost don't feel right. So I'm gonna store this thought away for a bit, cause I'll say there's gonna be harder times, cause it's always your favourite top you blame. But think, man, it could have been your skin, and I think that we might just be okay. But what does it matter either way? Cause she's the one that's always there. Yeah, she's the one that always cares. Yeah, she's the one that's always there. Cause you're the one that always cares. I love
you. You're always right, and I'm always right, so we always fight. From Friday's highs to Tuesday's blues, is the fuss us or the drugs we use? Who knows? But I feel a way and I really hope you feel the same. There's something that I need to say.
Oh, either way, I gotta tell ya.
Other than I've been a fool, accusing you of things I didn't really think you'd do. But you were drunk and so was I. It wasn't looking too good for a moment, but it looks much better through sober eyes, even though they're only half open.
Huh.